18 Democrats seek restraining order against Trump. California judge has brilliant counteroffer. 18 Democrats have been working together to obtain a restraining order against President Donald Trump. However, their hopes were dashed on Wednesday, when a no-nonsense judge from California made them a brilliant counteroffer. The Trump administration has yet to repeal Obamacare, despite it being one of the key issues the president campaigned on. Republicans never thought Donald Trump would actually win the election, so they were caught with their pants down on the night Hillary Clinton was defeated, as they hadn't even drafted any legislation to repeal and replace the Not-So-Affordable Care Act. Fast forward to nearly 1 year later, and we are still waiting for actual healthcare reform. President Trump has been taking steps to significantly weaken Obamacare while Congress works to get their act together, though, and earlier this month, he stopped federal funding for Obamacare subsidies. Of course, this infuriated those on the left who believe in socialized medicine. In response, liberal attorneys general from 18 states and the District of Columbia launched a court battle to force the Trump administration to continue making Obamacare payments, but, on Wednesday, they received some very bad news. Why have all these attorneys general rushed to court seeking an emergency ruling against President Trump? Judge Vince Cabrera of the U.S. District Court for the Northern District of California said as he rejected the case. State regulators have been working for months to prepare for the termination of these payments, he wrote in his 29-page opinion. And although you wouldn't know it from reading the state's papers in this lawsuit, the truth is that most state regulators have devised responses that give millions of lower-income people better health coverage options than they would otherwise have had. Despite the fact that he was smacked down by Judge Cabrera in court this week, California Attorney General Xavier Becerra apparently remains undaunted. The fight for affordable health care moves forward, Becerra said in a statement, according to the Associated Press. The actions by the Trump administration undermine critical payments that keep costs of health care affordable for working families. One last point on the issue of confusion, Judge Cabrera wrote. If the states are so concerned that people will be scared away from the exchanges by the thought of higher premiums, perhaps they should stop yelling about higher premiums. With open enrollment just days away, perhaps the states should focus instead on communicating the message that they have devised a response to the CSR payment termination that will prevent harm to the large majority of people while in fact allowing millions of lower-income people to get a better deal on health insurance in 2018. Even though Judge Cabrera was appointed by Barack Obama, he understands better than most that President Trump is taking steps towards fixing a horribly broken healthcare system. It's high time his fellow Democrats woke up. Obamacare is a complete and utter failure, and before Trump is finished, it will be nothing more than the smoldering ashes of Barack Obama's failed legacy.